Father, in the name of Jesus, the author and finisher of my faith, I arise to establish my legal right and dominion over this region and over every territory which you have given me jurisdictional authority. According to Daniel 9:4, you are the only great and dreadful God, keeping the covenant and mercy to them that love you and to them that keep your commandments. I appeal to the God who said in 2 Chronicles 7:13-16, if I shut up heaven that there be no rain, if I command the locusts to devour the land, or if I send pestilence amongst my people, if my people which are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, and I will forgive their sin. I will hear their land. Now mine eyes shall be open and my ears attend unto their prayer that is made into this place. For now have I chosen and sanctified this house, that my name may be there forever, and mine eyes and my heart shall be perpetually there. I declare that this place is sanctified. I present my body as a living sacrifice by the shed blood of Jesus Christ, my Savior and Redeemer. Make these prayers holy and acceptable unto you. I confess my sins and the sins of our fathers. Let grace and mercy prevail over us. I declare I have a free passage for my prayers to ascend into the realm of the supernatural and will not be earthbound. I come into agreement with the supreme good of heaven. I am seated in heavenly places with Christ Jesus. Therefore, war from this plane and realm. I declare that the anointing of God breaks every yoke. Open every portal and assign angels to reinforce me as I advance into new levels, new dimensions, new realms, and territories. Let there be a breakthrough in the heavens. I tap into apostolic and prophetic veins. I shatter glass ceilings. I smash spiritual bars and iron membranes. I declare a breakthrough atmosphere is established. I recalibrate the spiritual climate and decree that every bit of lukewarmness must be replaced with the fire and the zeal of God. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost and with fire. Let there be fire in my mouth as I advance in this prayer. I take authority over demonic satanic atmospheres and climates created by cultic activities, destiny-altering images, incantations, ill-spoken words, witchcraft, hostile environments, fear, terrorism, racial, ethnic hatred, violence. In the name of Jesus, I command that the spiritual climate to shift, economic climate shift, social climate shift, cultural climate shift, educational climate shift, political climate shift, ecclesiastical climate shift. I command that the atmosphere must be filled with the glory of God. Father, fill the atmosphere, fill the environment with your glory. I alter this environment and declare it is now suitable for my ministry to thrive, my relationships to thrive, my children to thrive, my loved ones to thrive, my business to thrive, my ideas to thrive, my nation to thrive, my government to thrive, my economy to thrive. I establish a supernatural environment for miracles to occur. I war in the name of Jesus and by his shed blood, which is the shed blood of the Lamb that was slain before the foundations of the world. By him, hallelujah, evil must be destroyed. For this reason was the Son of God made manifest, that he would destroy the works of the darkness. I decree and declare the works of darkness is destroyed. I decree every curse over my life is reversed. I break through prevailing and sustaining powers of darkness over this region in the name of Jesus. I arrest every demonic spirit through your word. Empower the angelic host to war on my behalf. I resist territorial strongholds. I sever ego entanglements. Open the gates of psychological prisons and deliver us from the spirits of shame, embarrassment, harassment, iniquity, poverty. Deliver us from the spirit of strongholds and pride. Deliver me from stigmatization, emotional blackmail, social impediments, seductions, satanic limitations, satanic illusions, addictions, demonic restrictions, cultural entrenchments, cultic strongholds, bewitchment, traditions, antichrist cultural environments. Free me from limitations, handicaps, impediments. I refuse to be marginalized, stigmatized, immobilized, terrorized, characterized, criticized, tolerated, censored, misjudged, mishandled, mismanagement. I wear a cloak of favor. I disengage demonic triggers and psychological buttons. I short circuit them. I am non-responsive to demonic depression. I establish my superior authority over this region by the blood, the word, by the spirit of God. For this region, I remind you that the Son of God was made manifest that he would destroy the works of the devil. I decree that the works of the devil are destroyed. It is destroyed over this region. It is destroyed over my neighborhood. It is destroyed over my body, over my family, over my children, over my loved ones, over my ministry, over my pastor, over my doctor and lawyer, over my government. The evil works of the devil is destroyed. I declare and decree that the plans and the purposes of God shall prevail. The word of God prevails. Hallelujah. His will prevails. My prophetic purpose and destiny prevails. My vision prevails. My business prevails. My ideas prevail. I prophesy to the four winds that things that have died prematurely and dried up because of satanic activities are quickened and come to life. I declare that the pieces of my destiny and financial, ministerial, relational puzzle, it comes together. My life comes together. I decree, hallelujah, that my money is coming together. My business is coming together. My relationships are coming together. My family is coming together. The body of Christ is coming together. My ministry is coming together. My marriage, my family are coming together. My budget is coming together. Our governments are coming together. Our leaderships are coming together. Everything is working together according to your will. Father, I thank you. Hallelujah. With you, nothing is impossible. So therefore, Father, I decree and declare, hallelujah, that the floodgates of heaven are open. Let it rain. Spirit of God, usher us into times of refreshing that you promise will come from the presence of God. I decree and declare that there shall be no more demonic droughts, no more demonic dryness, distress, disease, depression, and no more demonic drama. We come in the volume of the book it is written of us. We come in the power of God. Hallelujah, the God of Joshua. Hallelujah, and we decree and declare that every impenetrable wall must come down in the name of Jesus and in the power of the Most High God. I shatter barriers, blockages, barricades, and boulders. I declare that I am advancing, hallelujah, according, hallelujah, to the purposes and the plans of God. Hallelujah, the cause of Christ is advancing in this region and in every region. I am promoting and proclaiming that Jesus Christ is Lord of Lords and King of Kings, that the kingdom of God has come. He is King, hallelujah, over every region, and his kingdom is at hand. We take authority over every demonic stronghold and break the cords and bands of wickedness. We shake evil out of their illegal place and take our rightful seat of authority. We take authority over satanic altars in the mountains. We stand in the spirit of Elijah, and we decree and declare that the God that answers by fire, he is God. We decree that the fire of the Lord destroys every altar. We command that the powers of the enemy be broken over our life. Be broken over our ministry. Be broken over our home. Be broken over our mind. Be broken over our relationships. They are broken over our body, over our life, over our children, over our marriage, over our spouse, over our business, over our practices. We decree and declare, hallelujah, that evil has no control, hallelujah, over our lives anymore. We break free of evil control, hallelujah, of the enemy. We break free over fetters, fetishes, charms, amulets, good luck pieces, talisman, chains, stopped bondages, incantations, addictions, generational curses, spirits of inheritance, debt, poverty, apathy, hopelessness, abuse, helplessness, prayerlessness. We decree and declare they are destroyed wherever and whatever the witches, the warlocks, the sorcerers, the psychics, the religious manipulators are using as points of contact to release curses, be it pictures, clothing, strands of hair, personal items, garments, bones, dust, blood, voodoo dolls, altars, amulets, bones, water, brews, mixes, whatever it is, I command it to be disintegrated in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We interrupt lines of communication between familiar spirits and sever illegal activities designed to frustrate the plans and purposes of God in our lives. We command every attachment to be broken. We command cords to be broken. We command every stronghold to be broken. We take authority over the spirits of doubt, enmeshment, entanglement, fear, terror, confusion, unbelief, intimidation, sin, iniquity. We release ourselves from the stronghold of the enemy and over dark spiritual forces which bombard our mind. Father, in the name of Jesus, as we stand to pray, we break through the strongholds of the enemy by the hand of God, the finger of God, the word of God, the blood of Jesus Christ, the power of the Holy Spirit, the anointing of God. Hallelujah. By apostolic interventions, angelic assistance. Father, we arise in the spirit of Zerubbabel, hallelujah, and Elijah, and speak grace, grace to the mountains and their diabolical altars. Father, cause them to be destroyed by your fire. We establish the lordship of Christ over this region. I declare that their powers are made impotent over this region. I declare according to Isaiah 9, 6 and 7, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of government and peace there shall be no end. Upon the throne of David and upon his kingdom to order it and to establish it with judgment, and with judgment from henceforth for even evermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. Lift up your head, O ye gates. Be lifted up, ye everlasting door, and the King of glory shall come in. I remind you once again, hallelujah, that the zeal of the Lord shall perform this. Hallelujah. There is none like my God. There is none that is powerful, hallelujah, as my God. He is Jehovah Gabora. Father, we worship you. We praise you. We have not bowed our knees to any other God. Father, there is no other God like Jehovah. Father, we take authority over the prince of the power of the air and establish our superior authority over this region in Jesus' name. Bring to an end satanic oppression, satanic opposition, false burdens. In your wrath, scatter the activities of our enemies, and in your scorn, orchestrate their division. We decree and declare that our mind is free of any and all strongholds. Whom the sun sets free is free indeed. We command the heavens to be open. Father, clear the paths and rid supernatural highways of every satanic barricade that will hinder our prayers. Hallelujah. We arrest, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, those entities that are responsible for demonic trafficking, and prohibit further interference and interruption and interception. I put prophetic and apostolic demonic pressure upon heaven. I command every demonic portal to be open. Gates of brass, bars of iron, be open. Father, close every satanic portal. Give the enemy no access to the regions that are off limits. Let there be no demonic and satanic encroachment. As I advance, I decree and declare that every stronghold over this region is broken from off of my mind. I decree and declare that the log jams in my mind are cleared, giving the Holy Spirit unrestricted, unhindered access to my mind, soul, and spirit. I decree that there will be no demonic hijacking of supernatural insight, prophetic revelations, witty ideas, and creative inventions. Divine inspiration and wisdom now flows freely. In the name of Jesus, every mountain must be made low. Every valley must be brought up. Every crooked place must be made straight, so that I now advance on a level playing field with wisdom, strategies, and divine tactics made available to me upon demand. I decree that spiritual mountains, relational mountains, political mountains, you must be moved. I break through that which is insurmountable and impenetrable. I break through impenetrable walls and barricades into the realm of the miraculous, into the realm of the supernatural, into the realm of increase, abundance, prosperity, influence, affluence, and wealth. I declare that I advance past stubborn problems and situations, inflexible people who stand in the way of favorable legal, economic, spiritual negotiations, strange occurrences. I command you to move by the power of the blood in the name of Jesus. I take authority over the power of the enemy that is responsible for building satanic altars and causing ancestral spirits of inheritance to interfere with my advancement and interrupt my progress. I plow my way through demonic barricades. I decree and declare that every Jericho wall must come down. I possess my possession. I take authority over issues originating from the camp of the enemy. I decree a divine sudden intervention and miracles. I command every situation and circumstance to come into divine alignment in the name of Jesus. I reverse every curse. I excavate and unearth demonic seeds illegally planted in my mind, my soul, and my spirit. They shall not take root. They shall not be incubated, cultivated, nurtured, nourished, fed, or watered. I destroy them now. I receive only that which emanates from the mind of God. Seeds of hope, seeds of faith, destiny, power, success, and prosperity. Seeds of holiness, seeds of righteousness, seeds of godliness, seeds of ethical dealing, seeds of morality. I resist and avoid and refuse all abortive activities. I carry full term. I break out of demonic limitations and prisons. Doors of brass, bars of iron, be blown into smithereens by the urocklating winds of the spirit. I choose to break out of limiting situations. I break the power of imprisonment over my mind, my ministry, my soul, my spirit, destiny, my future, my voice, my families, my finances. I break out. I break free. I declare and decree that I have authority over all destiny-altering activities, satanic sanctions, and impositions in the name of Jesus. I decree that every demonic prison be open. I release my church, my future, my nation, my government, my family, my children, my ministry, my anointing, my influence, my reputation, my name, my peace, my joy, my happiness, hallelujah, my health, hallelujah, I release it in the name of Jesus from being controlled by demonic forces. I break out of confinements. I break out of barriers, limitations in the name of Jesus. I break free from psychological bondage, emotional bondage, physical bondage, sexual bondage, spiritual bondage, financial bondage, bondage that is created by substance, organizational bondage, ego entanglement, demonic sorority and fraternities in the name of Jesus. Everyone who is planning my demise, who secretly harbors resentment of my success, I free your mind and soul from that this stronghold. I demand you let me go. Release me from your heart. Release me from your soul and mind. I decree and declare whom the Son sets free is free indeed. If I have inadvertently hurt or disappointed anyone, Father, free me from the stronghold of offense, unforgiveness, bitterness, hatred, and indifference. indifference. I repent of my ignorance and immaturity. Do not allow my past to negatively affect my future. I break free of unrealistic expectations, psychological prisons, superficiality, false identities, ego entanglement, soul ties, labels, stigmas that undermine who I am in Christ. I claim my true identity. I decree that today is the dawning of a new day. I cancel every demonic, psychological, emotional resentment of my success. I free your mind and soul from this stronghold. I demand you let me go. Release me from your heart. Release me from your soul and mind. I decree and declare whom the Son sets free is free indeed. If I have inadvertently hurt or disappointed anyone, Father, free me from the stronghold of offense, unforgiveness, bitterness, hatred, and indifference. I repent of my ignorance and immaturity. Do not allow my past to negatively affect my future. I break free of unrealistic expectations, psychological prisons, superficiality, false identities, ego entanglement, soul ties, labels, stigmas that undermine who I am in Christ. I claim my true identity. I decree that today is the dawning of a new day. I cancel every demonic, psychological, emotional, financial debt. By the blood of Jesus Christ, redeem my soul and the soul of my loved ones, employees, ministries, business, governments, etc. From satanic markets. Free me from the spirit of Judas. Friends, loved ones, colleagues, associates, business partners, and employees, and all those who have sold me out. Free me from them. Hallelujah, Father, I decree and declare. Hallelujah, I am liberated. You have set me free. Father, today, according to Psalm 49:15 and Psalm 72, verse 14, Jeremiah 31, verse 11 to 14, I decree that my soul is delivered and ransomed by the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah, from satanic markets and the power of the six regions of the underworld. My soul shall not be held hostage. It shall not be besieged. I break free from the snare of the fowler. I mount up with wings of an eagle. I employ and apply the blood of Jesus Christ, which has ransomed everything concerning my life and destiny and purpose. I have been ransomed. My family has been ransomed. My future has been ransomed. My finances have been ransomed. I secure my future and destiny in Christ Jesus. I secure the future of my loved ones, my ministry, and community in Christ. I secure the future of my siblings, my children, my grandchildren, godchildren, nieces, nephews, aunties, uncles, cousins, parents, grandparents, in-laws, and outlaws. In Jesus' name, redeem their soul from the powers of the underworld. I declare and decree that they shall not become victims of fornication, prostitution, pornography, or gang violence. They shall not beg to eat. They shall not experience homelessness, helplessness. They shall not die prematurely or from addictions. They shall not become a statistic. They shall not drop out of school. They shall not be seduced from the love of God. Remove their souls from out of satanic markets and prisons. Remove the sentence of death from their lives and superimpose the spirit of life in Christ Jesus over the spirit of death. I veto and reverse the curse within our bloodline. Hallelujah. We decree and declare our family is delivered. We break free from the bondages associated with family idols, word curses, witchcraft prayers, blood sacrifices, ill wishes, demonically arranged marriages, brides of Satan, astrology, astrological signs, dabbling in the dark arts, Ouija boards, juju, voodoo, astrological projections, seances, tarot cards, hallelujah, tea leaf reading, palm reading. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare that our family is free, hallelujah, from the dark arts, in the name of Jesus, from Santeria, hallelujah, and from every kind of satanic activities, in the name of Jesus. I thank you, God, hallelujah, that you, hallelujah, are delivering us, hallelujah, every single day, Father, in the name of Jesus and by the blood of Christ, we reverse the effects of demonic injections, hexes, spells, hallelujah, and deposits placed in our food, vitamins, waters, hallelujah, prescriptions, hallelujah, reverse the effects of Satan. satanic implants that causes addictions, cellular mutations, disease proliferation, deformity, handicaps, abnormalities, disfigurations, hallelujah, paralysis, inabilities, dementia, lethargy, listlessness, insomnia, stunted growth and development, confusion, suppressed immune system, attention disorder, hyperactivity, bipolar disorder, incurable diseases, cancer, compromisation of organs, tumors, clots, aneurysms, handicapped, birth defects, complication in childbirth, spontaneous abortion, we reverse it in the name of Jesus. Father, we repent of all covenants and contracts that we have made knowingly and unknowingly with demonic spirits. We repent of taking counsel from demonic spirits and satanic representatives. Father, we decree and declare, hallelujah, that the reproductive organs of our spirits, hallelujah, is free, hallelujah, from any kind of satanic penetration. Father, we repent for bowing our knees to idols, to antichrist cultural images, embracing doctrines of demons, accepting satanic ideological philosophies, religious heresies. Father, deliver us by your truth, for your word is truth. Forgive us of any and all misdemeanors, misunderstanding, malice, carnality, rationalization, indifference, hard-heartedness. Father, we decree and declare that the evil one has no place in us. We decree and declare, hallelujah, our independence from all these strongholds. Cleanse our mind by the washing of the word of your water. Create in us a clean heart and renew a right spirit in us. Let the words of our mouth and the meditations of our heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, our strength, our redeemer. Set a watch over our mouth and keep the doors of our lip. Let not evil communication proceed from our lips. Superimpose the fruit of the spirit over the weaknesses of our temperaments and the proclivities of our flesh. Hide us in your pavilion and your secret place of the Most High God. Lead us along the paths of righteousness for your name's sake. We decree and declare that we have integrity, and whom the Son sets free, I reiterate, is free indeed. According to Deuteronomy 32:13 and Job 29:6, make us to ride on the high places of the earth, to eat the increase of the fields, to suck the honey out of the rocks. Wash our steps with butter and cause the oil to flow out of the flinty rocks. We decree and declare that our past is past, and we press toward the mark of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. Forgive us, Father, for carnality. Wash our minds of hidden agendas. We decree and declare that our feet have been loosed from the snare of the enemy, which causes bondages, immobility, and paralysis. Father, we decree and declare that we are free to advance, to fulfill our purpose, and to maximize our potential. We cannot be resisted, stopped, hindered, or prevented. Our territories are enlarged. We shall not be marginalized, ostracized, or held back in a cave. We shall not be held back, tolerated, beat down, broke down, bruised in pain, chained in hurt, anchored in bitterness, trapped in disbelief or depression. Hallelujah. We shall not be cheated of our inheritance, prevented from advancement and ascension. Heavenly Father, supernatural God, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the covenant-making, the covenant-keeping God, grant us the grace and courage and capacity to walk out of the old into the new. Sever all inappropriate and diabolical soul ties and entanglements. Grant us wisdom, insight, and instructions for renegotiating all covenant relationships. Reveal to us divinely open portals. Reveal to us your daily assignment, agendas, and timetables. Hallelujah, so that we can operate in a correct timing. Father, we are saying that there will be no spirit, no individual that would cause us to move out of the timing of the Lord. We are synchronized and syncopated to your divine timing and to your divine timetable. So, Father, in the name of Jesus and in the power and authority of the Holy Ghost, we break curses associated with idle words and actions. Extinguish satanic firebrands. Reverse diabolical cycles. Release us from unprofitable, bewitching relationships. Reverse all evil arrangements. We resist and reject manipulations and manipulators. We reverse sabotage in the name of Jesus. Father, free us from the things, conditions, behaviors, mindsets, activities, and people that have lassoed us, restricted us, bound us, us, soiled us, deranged us, stained us, distracted us, controlled us. Deliver our souls from the mouth of the lion and the venom of the snake. Destroy the serpentine spirit with your fire. Even as you led the children of Israel through the great and terrible wilderness, we're in where fiery serpents and scorpions and drought, where there was no water, according to Luke 10, 19. Hallelujah, I take my place of authority and enforce it over serpentines and scorpions and declare and decree that even as you led the children of Israel through that great and terrible wilderness, wherein was fiery serpents, scorpions, and drought, where there was no water, according to Luke 10, 19. Father, we take our place of authority and enforce it over serpentines and scorpions and declare and decree that we shall not suffer any hurt. Hallelujah. We shake off every demonic attachment. Father, by your fire, draw out the serpentine spirit from its inconspicuous rocks. Hallelujah. Cause your fire to utterly destroy it. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we decree and declare, hallelujah, that we are free and that you are causing the anti-venomous power of the blood of Jesus Christ, hallelujah, to protect us, hallelujah, from the venomous activities of the serpentine spirit. Cause its venomous activities to be made impotent in our lives and the lives of our loved ones, associates, employees, ministerial colleagues, etc. Put a hook in the mouth of Leviathan. We know we cannot fight this power on our own. You are Jehovah Gabor, and in the name of Jesus, we call on you to destroy the effects that Satan has had on our communities, our cities, our countries, and nations. We cry out for every institution. Father, we prevail in prayer for the family, for marriage, for the church, for school, and for government. Free us from strongholds as we decree and declare. Our economies are free from recession and inflation. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare our societies and communities are free from violence, unemployment, illiteracy, poverty, homelessness, rape, domestic violence, lawlessness, incest, terrorism, drug abuse, alcoholism, perversion, secularization, witchcraft, cultic activities, satanic technologies, bewitchment, drought, famine, economic hardship, incurable, communicable social diseases, anti-Semitism, abortion, crimes of hate, ethnic cleansing, indifferences, and satanic stupors. Father, we decree and declare that our families are free from demonic domestic violence. Hallelujah. Covert and overt incest, dysfunction, hunger, lack, lying, shame, child abuse, neglect, and abandonment. Our marriages are free from cheating, adultery, spousal abuse, the breaking of covenants, divorce, emotional, physical, financial abandonment. Our businesses are free from white-collar crime, bankruptcy, loss of customers and clients. Our schools and colleges and universities are free from ignorance, secular and humanistic indoctrinization, perversion, gang-banging, drugs, illegal solicitation, perversion, deviance, and illiteracy. Our churches are free from compromise, carnality, lukewarmness, worldliness, anti-Semitism, humanism, disunity, persecution, religious and denominationalism, from immorality and unethical dealing. Our governments are free from tyranny, dictatorship, coup d'etat, greed, underhandedness, thievery, cruelty, harshness, severity, insensitivity, bigotry, and bias. We declare and decree a just and moral government replaces tyrannical governance. We declare that those in high places and places of authority who mean us no good be replaced, hallelujah, by those that mean us good. Bring alignment to our government and worldly leaders. We know that the hand of the king, queens, presidents, vice presidents, premier, prime ministers are in the hands of the Lord. Save our world leaders and protect their minds and hearts from satanic oppressions and seductions. Give them wisdom to lead with verity and compassion as their companion. Give them moral and ethical cabinets. We pray for magistrates, governors, parliamentarians, senators. We pray for senators, city officials, congressmen, congresswomen, House of Representatives, Supreme Court, Justice of Peace, police, fireman, military, state legislation, federal and state government, school boards, city planners, politicians, policymakers, We cry out, hallelujah, for every system in the name of Jesus. Bring divine alignment to every facet of these systems. Environmental system, educational system, economic system, cultic system, hallelujah, defense system, spiritual system, medical system, entertainment system, technological system, governmental political system, astronomical system, scientific system. I decree and declare that our neighborhoods, our communities, our cities, our parishes, our counties, our countries shall arise and shine, for your light has come and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. Hallelujah, you shall prosper and be in good economic health, even as the soul of these cities and communities and countries prospers. You shall obey the commands of God. You shall know the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The wealth of the sea shall be converted and positively impact the GDP and GNP. You shall know Jehovah, hallelujah, that he is the true God. Your gates shall receive the wealth of nations. You shall be nourished and nourished by the breast of royalties. Instead of bronze, God will give you gold. Instead of stone, God will give you silver. Hallelujah. Violence shall no longer be heard in your land. Peace shall be your governor and righteousness your ruler. Hallelujah. Instead of stone, God will give you silver. You shall not experience ruin and destruction. Hallelujah. As a nation, you shall not collapse. For ruin nor destruction shall no longer be within your borders. Gross darkness shall be eradicated, because God will be your everlasting light and glory. Your days of sorrow and struggle and hardship is coming to an end. The heart of the people shall rejoice again as they place their hope in God. Your sadness and depression shall be replaced with the joy of the Lord. Your lack shall be replaced with abundance. Your prejudice and treachery shall be replaced with celebration of all ethnicities. The favor of the Lord shall come past thee like the waters of the sea. Your sons and daughters of your soil shall grow to be great world leaders, innovators, trailblazers, standard bearers of excellence, honesty, morality, integrity, credibility, righteousness, and ethical dealings. I sever the head of the boa constricting like forces that attempt to strangle, suffocate, stagnate, stifle, and crush. Let the sword of the Spirit destroy the head of the cobra-like spirit, which strikes with its forked tongue and is responsible for mesmerization, seduction, terror, ego entanglement, manipulation, mind control, destiny-altering activity, root work, black magic, white magic, divination, demonology, new age, centuria, spells, hexes, sorcery, enchantments, dream penetration, deception, and broken focus. Let the all-consuming fire of God destroy the python-like spirit that overwhelms, creates false burdens, exasperates, swallows up blessings. Hallelujah. Everything that the enemy has swallowed up, overwhelmed, exasperated, I command it to be spat out, coughed up, and released. I command our children to be released, our marriage to be released, our money to be released, our business to be released, our opportunity to be released, our riches to be released, our destiny to be released, our success to be released, our house to be released, our purpose to be released, our miracles, hallelujah, to be released in the name of Jesus. Release our blessing. Hallelujah, Father, we give you praise. Hallelujah, we know that you are hearing us even now. We just stop to release our praise. We give you glory. We give you honor, God, because we recognize that without prayer, hallelujah, it seems as if, hallelujah, nothing occurs. Father, we begin to prevail into a higher power of prayer. Hallelujah, we shift, hallelujah, into a position of dominion and authority. We thank you, oh God, hallelujah, for those that are listening. We thank you, oh God, that their lives are turned around. Hallelujah, we thank you, oh God, hallelujah, for a turnaround. Things will change. They got to change. Father, we petition the throne room of heaven. We thank you, oh God, that even as we prevail in prayer, hallelujah, even as Hallelujah. There are many in the Bible, hallelujah, that raised their heart and their spirit, hallelujah, because they understood that, hallelujah, if you did not intervene, there would be no intervention. Hallelujah. Even as the children of Israel cried out to you, hallelujah, you sent them deliverers. Father, today we cry out to you. Let them come out of the grave. Let them come off of the wall. Hallelujah. We call the sons of God forth. Hallelujah. We command them to be released in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, release everything. Hallelujah. That the enemy has illegally held up and held back. Let the power of the Holy Ghost and the power from on high destroy the rattler snake-like spirit which causes venomous contamination, malicious gossip. Let their tongues cleave to the roof of their mouth. Hallelujah. This spirit causes toxic and noxic relationships. It causes pain and discomfort. It causes confusion. It causes hemorrhaging of joy, peace, finances, natural and spiritual resources. Father, I decree and declare that there will be no more hemorrhaging. Our joy will not leak out. Our peace will not leak out. Our resources will not hemorrhage anymore. Bind up the wound. Father, we decree and declare that deterioration, disorientation, disillusionment, and devastation is destroyed. Every kind of fatality, hallelujah, that this spirit causes is reversed. Railings, allegations, abusive relationship, and death. I decree and declare, hallelujah, that this is reversed. We are freed. Our children are freed. Our loved ones are freed. We intervene right now through prayer. We intercept, hallelujah, the activities of this spirit in the name of Jesus. Father, we decree that we shall not hold bitterness, strife, falsehood, jealousy, slander, envy, defiance, or offenses in our heart, hallelujah, towards anyone. This spirit shall not control us. Free us from negative emotions. Father, we come against hunters of the night, those that camouflage themselves, and those that slither under rocks to hide, awaiting the right moment to strike at us. We pull the covers off of their charades. We decree and declare that the camouflage of falsehood, traitorousness, subtlety, duplicity, hypocrisy, hallelujah, we pull the cover off. We decree and declare that they are exposed. The camouflage of falsehood is exposed in the name of Jesus. Duplicity, fraudulent activities, disloyalty, and deception, we destroy you by the power of God. We decree every weapon formed against us is impotent. Every trap constructed malfunctions. Every diabolical contract is nullified. Every smear campaign fails. Every evil curse is reversed and set back to its originator, double fold. Every spiritual snake, wolf in sheep clothing, raven, vulture, leech, vampire is paralyzed in Jesus' name. Father, destroy the anaconda-like spirit. Deliver us from great waters, water spirits, spirits of the deep, spirits of the underworld. Father, we decree and declare we shall not be overwhelmed or drowned in sorrow, sadness, depression, helplessness, hopelessness, death, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You set us free. Whom the Son sets free is free indeed. Father, we thank you, oh God. We are coming out. Hallelujah. We are not losing our breath. We are not losing control. Father, you are in control of our lives. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are like Job. We are saying, though you slay us, yet will we trust in you. For we know our Redeemer lives. Father, cause terror to strike their heart with your glory to God, thunders and hailstones. Destroy them with coals of fire, firebrands and lightning. Make bright, hallelujah, your arrows and stop them in their path. Make their poisonous fang-like weapons ineffective. Break their fangs. Hallelujah. Grant me immunity by the antiviral effect of the blood of Jesus Christ. Destroy the serpent's eggs. Hallelujah. The nesting, pestering, and incubating. Hallelujah. Before they hatch, destroy the vipers. Hallelujah. Like spirit. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare, hallelujah, that even as it's nesting, hallelujah, and pestering, hallelujah, we decree that we will not, hallelujah, be harmed, hallelujah, by the spirit of Judas, Jezebel, Belial, Ahithophel, Absalom, Haman, Sembalat, Tobiah, Herod, Pharaoh, and Cain. Let the sword of my enemy pierce their own hearts. When he bends his bow, let it be irreparably broken. Let their arrows disintegrate. Extinguish the fire of the fiery flying serpents and cause it to fall to its own death and destruction. Let the enemy be turned back and brought to confusion that devise my hurt. In the name of Jesus, bruise the head of the enemy and wound the hairy scalp of the wicked. Let him be slain by his own evil and never to rise up again. Let the deceptive spirit of Laban, which operates in the marketplace, be exposed. Clothe him with shame and dishonor as you cause me to triumph over him. I take authority over human spirits, which are being used as demonic host hotels and guest houses, whether they are friends, relatives, business partners, ministerial colleagues, associates, spiritual sons and daughters and proteges. Father, expose their hearts, expose their motives and intentions of fake friends in the name of Jesus, and associates and employees and colleagues. Bring their masquerade to a halt. Uncover their true identity. Expose their hidden agenda. Reveal the driving forces behind their diabolical assignments. Let evil inquiries, fault-finding missions, astral projections, and suggestions fail. Let evil inquiries, hallelujah, fault-finding, hallelujah, missions and projections, hallelujah, and suggestions fail. Let them fail now in the name of Jesus. Father, we decree and declare, hallelujah, that your hand is stretched forth, hallelujah, causing the evil eyes of satanic surveillance and surveillance to be blinded. Destroy envious rivalry and competition. Break the backbones of conspiracy, tyranny, and treachery. Blind satanic watchers and those that peer through the use of astrological and cultic devices. Cause the ears of eavesdropping spirits to become deaf. We resist antagonistic spirits, ancient spirits, irritating spirits, irrational spirits, argumentative spirits, frustrating spirits, retaliatory spirits, provocative spirits, lying spirits, defying spirits, deceptive spirits, hallelujah, to be destroyed. Every abortive spirit, Philistine spirit, Amorite spirit, Pharaohic spirit is destroyed. We come against mind-numbing and controlling spirits and prohibit you from hijacking compelling thoughts emanating from the mind of Christ, divine insights and revelation, creative ideas, witty invention, wisdom, might, cutting edge, concepts, strategies, and tactics. Hallelujah, those things that you prevent from flowing, I decree and declare that they shall flow. Our ideas shall flow, our wisdom will flow, our cutting edge concept will flow. We will be on the cutting edge and the competitive edge in our industry, in our field, in the name of Jesus. We blind satanic networks and alliances. Let their evil communication be confused and confound their minds. Divide their tongues and bring their plans to naught. Put to shame, hallelujah, them that seek our demise. In the name of Jesus, according to Psalm 69, 22 to 28, let their table become a snare before them. Overturn their tables. Overturn them. That which have been for their welfare, let it become a trap. Let their eyes be darkened, that they see not, and make their loins continually to shake. Pour out your indignation upon them in the name of Jesus, and let their wrathful anger take hold of them. Let their habitation be desolate, and let none dwell in their tents. Let none dwell in their homes, their habitation, or palaces. Add iniquity unto their iniquity, and let them not come into thy righteousness. Let them be blotted out of the book of the living and not be written with the righteous. I resist advancements to destroy my life, my influence, my ministry, my business, my prosperity, my relationships and opportunity. I break out of satanic bondage and resist bewitchment. Father, sever illegal spiritual attachments, covenant, contracts, obligations, vows, in the name of Jesus, I reverse satanic contaminations. Cause the blood of Jesus to purify and decontaminate my soul and spirit. In your name, I break free from every evil thought, psychic power, projections, suggestions, innuendos that have designed to discourage, mislead, derail, or confuse. Destroy evil spiritual transferences. Cancel illegal soul ties, ego entanglements. Unravel and sever ego entanglements. Hallelujah. Wash me and I shall be clean. Free me from satanic emotional manipulations. I nullify the spirit of sabotage, seduction, and deception. I shall not be undermined, underestimated, or undervalued. I nullify defamation of character through slander. I reverse bad reputation and stigmatization by association. I declare that all contaminations are eradicated by the blood of Jesus. I declare my name is associated with honesty, integrity, righteousness, holiness, uprightness, and purity. Frustrate and bring to naught the evil prognosticators. Father, reverse evil decrees. Disappoint those operating in the spirit of Haman as you overrule and veto diabolical originated legislations, policies, hallelujah, and regulations. Expose and disgrace the enemy in all their schemes, strategies, tactics, plots, plans, and devious ways. I put up a resistance. Let the fire of God destroy the activities of the enemy. Those that have constructed satanic snares, demonic traps, let their plans be thwarted and assignments frustrated. Unveil and expose evil collaborators and collaborations. Let those who have gathered be scattered, never to be regrouped again. Let their eyes be darkened, that they see not, their ears be blocked, that they hear not. Let them seek their sustenance out of desolate places. Stretch forth your hand against them and cover them with reproach, dishonor, and shame. Persecute them with a tempest of judgment and a storm of displeasure. Make them afraid of the errors by day and the terror by night. Arise, O God, and let your enemies be scattered. Close every door and gate to Satan. Prohibit him access to my personhood and property. Be my fire by night and my smoke by day. Let not the enemy track or trace me as I advance in my kingdom assignment and fulfill my purpose. Cause every satanic agent assigned to hold up, hinder, or slow down my blessings to be frustrated, foiled, hindered from fulfilling their assignment. Let every prophetic word be manifested in their proper time and season. Hallelujah. Father, I reiterate, my times are in your hand. Let every and all demonic activities associated with financial hardship, failure, and setbacks be terminated. Father, paralyze that which hinders me from moving into greatness. Roll the rocks and boulders away that are blocking my financial, social, hallelujah, physical, and spiritual breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. Neutralize the effect of all satanic operations. Overthrow satanic tables of negotiation, consultation, and exchange. I declare every table is overthrown. Hallelujah. Destroy every evil device, strategy, and technology fashioned for my failure. I overcome by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of the testimony. Hallelujah. Through Christ, I bulldoze my way past demonic doorkeepers and keepers of the gates. Cut asunder the gates of brass and the bars of iron. Open my eyes and ears to the things of the Spirit. Overthrow and overrule the assignments of spirits that will cause spiritual blindness, deafness. Hallelujah. And cause my voice to be muted. I lift up my voice like a trumpet in Zion to declare Jesus is Lord. I declare he rules and reigns over my life and this region. For this reason was the Son of God made manifest, that he would destroy the works of the enemy. Pierce the darkness with the light of your presence, illumination, wisdom, insight, and power. Let not darkness apprehend, or prevent it from fulfilling its assignment. I loose every strong man associated with spiritual blindness and inability to hear from your assignment and bind you to a new assignment, and that is to become a part of the footstool of Jesus. I command prisons and walls to come down. I break through all anti-destiny, anti-purpose, anti-passion, anti-divine, anti-success, anti-prosperity, anti-Christ demonic force. By you, God, I run through troops. By you, I leap over walls. Hallelujah, into new realms of unlimited possibilities and opportunities, a realm which has no limits and no boundaries. Hallelujah, I break my way into a wealthy place. I tap into, thrive, prosper, and sustain in the realm of the supernatural. I decree and declare, in you I live, in you I breathe, in you I have my being. I live in my prophetic Goshen. Oh God, I decree that my spheres of influence are now enlarged. Every spirit that causes abortions and accidents, whether by waterway or highway or byway, I take authority over it now. I bind you by divine firewalls and smoke screens. I blind you by divine firewalls and smoke screens. I decree and declare that your satanic GPS systems malfunctions and irreparably destroyed. Every illegitimate activity, I arrest it in the name of Jesus and reverse your effects. Jehovah, you have given me authority over all the power of the enemy. The kingdom of heaven suffereth violence, and the violent take it by force. I therefore possess my possessions and take it by force. I declare according to Psalm 92, 8 and 14, that the Lord is the Most High forever. For lo, thy enemies, O Lord, for lo, thy enemies shall perish. All the workers of iniquity shall be scattered, but my horn shalt thou exalt like the horn of the unicorn. I shall be anointed with fresh oil. My eyes shall see my desire, and my eyes shall see my desire on my enemies, and my ears shall hear my desire of the wicked that shall rise up against me. The righteous shall flourish like the palm tree. He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Those that be planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. They shall still bring forth fruit in old age, and they shall be fat and flourish. I declare that my times are in your hands. Therefore, I am released from demonic cycles, seasons, calendars, timetables. I am in sync, in season, in sequence. I activate good times and blessed moments and destroy the spirit which controls bad times, hard times, hallelujah, struggling times. Since my times are in your hand, I decree and declare that this year and the years to come shall be filled with mind-blowing supernatural occurrences that will bring me great joy. I dislodge, hallelujah, demonic anchors that keep me in old cycles. Cycles of poverty, hardship, lack, struggle, chronic sickness and diseases. I destroy these anchors now by the word, by the blood, and by the spirit. I am anchored in the Lord. I decree and declare that my struggle is over. I declare sudden surprises, supernatural increase, supreme delight in the Lord, sustainable glory, favor, wealth, riches, power, and influence. I am anointed for a season. All things have passed away. Behold, all things become new. With this anointing, I enter a new season and declare new seasons of strength, peace, wholeness, focus, prosperity, ministry, and glory. I declare that my head will never lack fresh oil. I increase in density, consistency, and potency. In the name of Jesus, I decree that this oil acts as a seal of approval upon my life. It endorses me, equips me, empowers me, makes room for me. Cause me to live in the overflow. Usher me into prophetic destiny and prominence through Jesus, in whom I have obtained an inheritance, being predestined according to the purpose of him who works all things according to the counsel of his will. I seal this prayer in the name of Jesus, and by the power of his blood, the word, and the spirit, now unto him that is able to do the exceeding abundantly above all that I could ask or think, according to the power that works in me. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ, I shall end this year and every year strong, and start every new year empowered. Amen. Amen. Amen.